Happening here, Rodgers and Hammerstein South Pacific is on stage at the Providence Performing Arts Center. It's set on an island during World War II, but has timeless appeal for all generations. It's a romantic tale set amid the harsh realities of war and prejudice, themes that transcend decades. Joining us now to tell us about the musical is actress Carmen Cusack.
Good morning. Hi, good morning.
Now, tell me about the show, your part in the show. What do you do?
What's it all about? I play Nellie Forbush. She's okay. From Little Rock, Arkansas.
Yeah.
And she has decided she wants to be a nurse, and she goes over to the South Pacific to serve her country, falls in love with a French plantation owner, and it goes from there.
Now, you're not new to the stage. Obviously, you've been in Wicked and other shows. So, well, what's this one like compared to some of the other ones you've done?
Well, the last one I did was Wicked. I played the green Wicked Witch of the West. and now I am a blonde-haired, butter-could-melt Navy nurse. The two are opposite ends of the spectrum, and I'm very lucky to have such a, you know, wide variety to work with.
That's great. All right. I know you have a song for us this morning.
I do.
So we'll let you take it away.
Okay.
Thanks, Carmen.
I expect every one of my crowd to make fun of my proud protestations of faith in romance. And they'll say I'm naive as a babe to believe any fable I hear from a person in pants. Fearlessly I'll face them and argue their doubts away. Loudly I'll sing about flowers and spring. Flatly I'll stand on my little flat feet and say, love is a grand and a beautiful thing. I am not ashamed to reveal the world famous feeling I feel. In August, I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. I am in a conventional dealer with a conventional star in my eye. And you will note there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trite and as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night, pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, 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 I'm in love with a wonderful
king. Wow. That was great. Thank you,
Carmen.
Thank you. Such a beautiful voice. And
thank you.
You can take a trip to see the South Pacific, but you don't have to go too far. It's on stage at the Providence Performing Arts Center through December 12th. Ticket information is on our website, foxprovidence.com.